In this video, we are applying the sweep tool to create this profile feature along a path. Okay, and that path can be either a sketch path or projected geometry path, or using the existing edges of your 3D solid model. Let's begin. So, how to call out this sweep tool? Go on the 3D model tab, create panel sweep. So, about this dialog box, you have the profile selection, which will be either one of these. The path will be along this path. And we can either add material by clicking on the join operation, cut, or intersection. Let's begin by clicking the profile for this fella. Next, under the path, we can click here and we can preview the tree feature itself. Take note, when we are using the different Boolean function here, if you have a cut operation, it will be red, while if you are adding material, it will be green in color. So we'd like add color, add material here, so press OK. And second, we have to do a cut. The diameter 5 circle along this path. To do so, we need to expand sweep number 1, right click on sketch 5, and click on visibility. This will show the previous sketch. With that, go to sweep tool again, select circle, click on the path here, which is the existing edge of the 3D model. Okay, you'll notice that it shows a green preview that we are adding material, but in this case, we would like to remove material. So it's red in color, and once you're happy with it, press OK. Lastly, go to sketch number 5, under the model tree, right mouse click, and switch off the visibility. With that, you have done the sweep function.